Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching my Minecraft Let's Play featuring Terra Firmacraft by Biox. Welcome to Season 5. This will be, it's Episode 2, but it's the first real episode after the migration, and you should be seeing that shortly. I'm uploading it as I record this one. Let's see. We've done quite a bit here, actually. I've been chopping and knocking down leaves and doing all kinds of stuff, and we've got our little farm here with spruce and oak, and we've got plenty of sequoia back there. So I've been using all three. This is pine, and we've got our floor already. I'm doing a slightly different roof, and I may change this. I may put in wood for the actual ceiling, and then put the dirt on top of that, because I'm not sure that I like these supports going all over the place, but right now they're sort of necessary to hold the dirt up. But what we're going to do is we're going to try to grow a sod roof, and of course I'll if I find some peat, we will swap it out for that. But we collected just enough. We've got a little bit left. We've got enough charcoal here for a forge, and I've been cooking up food. We've got a bunch of chickens and some other things over here, but I've been collecting a lot of eggs lately, so we'll probably survive on these for a while. Other people have plenty of steak, and we've got, you know, over 100 steak or 200 or whatever it is, and... Well, it's getting dark, so we'll come back when it's actually daytime again. Okay, we're back. So let's go around. I haven't actually been off of my little plot here in quite a while. Let's go see what everybody else is doing. We're over 2,000 blocks away from... Well, about 2,000 away from everyone else. We basically went west and found a nice little area. Everyone else is sitting out in the open, I guess. But we've found enough metal for bloomeries. We've got kind of everything getting going, and somebody's building something up there. We'll go check that out in a minute. Let me collect all these eggs. Nice. Nice little functional house. I like this. All right. Not quite sure whose that is. Because like I said, we were doing a bunch of stuff last night, and I'm not sure who was building where. I know a couple of people. This is Sinlust's green roof house. Let's go check this out. And I know they found copper up under this lake over here, so we'll take a look there. Very cool. Now, what is this lighter wood? I know this is cape... Wait, this is... One of these is willow, and I think one of those is kapok. Maybe. Not sure. But I see somebody has been digging. All kinds of good stuff. We'll skip the mine for now, because you all should know exactly what that looks like. Let's see. Somebody's little hut up here. This is definitely willow. Ooh, crops. Ooh, real crops. I see they're finally coming in properly. Come on, get up over there. Yep. Functional. Oh, hello. There we go. Check it. Minimal damage. Ow. I hope I have steak. Good. Definitely need to eat. So let's go up and see what Chryson's place looks like. Oop, we've got regular stairs here. So we'll use those instead. Not a whole lot of changes from 125 to 132. But, oh, cool. Definitely got all kinds of neat stuff growing. And these are tomatoes. I have no idea what... I guess this is going to be the foundation of this house. But it looks like very basic... Very, very basic houses so far from everyone. But that's to be expected. We just started last night. And somebody's got something going on up here. Oh, come on, it's slow. All right. I'm going to have to borrow that chisel, I think. Oh, I see, not a whole lot has actually been done. Whoa, hello. Somebody's already got a nice anvil. What is that? Is that bronze? I think that's bronze. Pretty cool. So yeah, we've mainly got just the oak and spruce and pine right here. Somebody found hickory, but I'm not sure that any hickory saplings were actually brought back. So we'll take the short way down. There we go. So yeah, that's pretty much everybody's place. And it should be interesting to see how all these houses evolve and grow and come together. But I think we've got a pretty good start on a settlement here. So let's see. We've got apple trees, a lemon, and an orange, perhaps? I'm not sure. I don't remember. We should have put some signs down, but... It will become apparent later on in the year. So a couple of more episodes and we'll start getting... Yeah, see, it's just spring now. A couple more episodes and we'll start getting, hopefully, stuff coming out of these. My little charcoal pit here. But yeah, there's basically not a whole lot. It's all the basic starter stuff. You punch the little... Well, there aren't any around here because I've collected them all already. Grass grows now, also. So you can get rid of all this, and it'll come back eventually. Oop, seeds. What did we get? Barley. Really hoping for some kind of brewing system in the near future. Wild rye and rice. Okay, so to start off, what you'll want to do is punch these, and you'll either get the loose rocks... like that, or sometimes you'll get small ores, and that's how you have to get your first ores to make your first metal tools. Or you can use a sluice, but this is considerably faster. And it will also, the types of ores, if you do get them, like that was copper, that means there's copper somewhere in this area, and it's probably picking it up from way over here, under the lake, under the little pond over there. Because the range is quite large. So this is what you'll want to do. You want to just go through and get a few of these. And they should be all over the place. If you're not getting them, you'll need to probably regen a new world or go somewhere else. I was hoping that was Pete there for a second. But it isn't. Now what is this over here? Is that Pete? That might be Pete. Wouldn't that be cool? Oh, it's not. It's just dark. The dark earth that comes from basalt. Alright. So what you'll want to do... Get a few more of these. And, well, let's see. Make sure I'm not going to get jumped. We'll go back to the house. I'll meet y'all back at the house, and then we'll go through some of the initial napping... tools for nap, we'll nap some of the tools that you'll need, to start out with. Crunchy. Yeah, no longer will you have to go to the ends of the earth to find grass to cut down for seeds. It'll regrow over time. Okay, I'm going to put glass in here, but for now, this keeps the monsters out. I had a couple of accidents, and we just have to do it this way for now. But, to nap tools. Let me put this stuff up. Cannot. All right, we'll get rid of these and that. Okay. All right, to nap a tool, you put two rocks like that, or, you know, it's shapeless, so you can put just two rocks in the interface. You click it, and you get the napping interface. Now, what you'll want to do with this is, let's go ahead and make another shovel. All the plans are on the wiki. So you'll want to just go get these, and hopefully I'll be able to remember all of this. You just take away what it says to take away. The plans are marked with the ink markings for metal, but they're the same shapes for tools, and you just take away whatever it doesn't have an ink marking on it in the picture. And you get your shovel head. We'll do another one like that for an axe. Axe head. Whoops. Another one. We'll do... I don't need another... Well, you know, it's fine. We'll do another hoe. That's all of this gone. All of this bottom three levels there. And then you dig over like that to get a hoe. And you'll want a hoe because you'll want to plant as much of those seeds as you can. And one more, and you can actually shift click this rock. This may not be staying in the game, but you can, for right now, you can shift click this rock and it won't throw it out in front of you. It'll put it back in the stack. Let's see, what's the other tool that we were going to make is, I forget. We've got an axe, a hoe, and a shovel. There's one more. You cannot make a pick. You haven't been able to make a stone pickaxe for quite some time. And I am completely derping on... Oh, you can make a knife, which you'll need once you get wheat. Let's see if I can do this right. And I think it's just that. There we go. So I think those are the only four tools that you can actually make. Right there. The knife, the axe, the shovel, and the hoe. Collect our stuff there, and I really don't need all these tools. So we'll put this stuff up for now. Because we just don't need it. Let's see. Granite can go... There was another granite piece in... Not there. I must have pulled it out of there. Copper and cassiterite. I should go take this over to whoever had the thing. But we will be back when it's daylight. Alright, I guess they're not going to sleep tonight. I'm not on the mumble right now because there's quite a few people on it, and I didn't want to step on them. I wanted to be able to talk a lot and not have to worry about that. So what we're going to do now... is I think what I'm going to do is partition this off, and I'll probably make this window considerably smaller, or I'll partition this whole room off here like this, like put the wall coming out here maybe, and then over, and then a wall over this way to here. Or perhaps to here, and then I don't know what I'll do with this. I'll probably bring this corner in. But that will... you know what? We should do that. I had this lit up until the creeper came along. But, okay, we should be lit, fully lit, and good to go for right now. So I'm actually trying to fill my charcoal pit, which is why I haven't been building more of the house. We also need to go exploring to try to find some different wood types and some peat and maybe get some more raw meat and cut down some trees somewhere else so we don't have to worry about replanting stuff. But all that will be done probably off camera for now. This is my wheat. I started growing this when we first started the map. So that should come up in another 3 or 4 episodes, probably. Hopefully by the end of the week, we'll have that. And soon we won't have to worry about food at all. And I see my grass is not growing like it should be. But that's all right. And the stairs are kind of stupid. I'll be redoing those what I need to do, actually, to remind myself, is I need to get someone to make me a saw so I can get considerably more wood out of what I chop down. And then the rest of the house building won't be nearly as bad. But in the meantime, I still need to light up some more of this area so we don't have stuff wandering in. And we'll do some proper stairs down after that. So yeah. Breaking the leaves. For those of you who are brand new to TerraFirmaCraft, this is the second part of getting new tools. You'll see that sticks fall from leaves. They don't fall from anything else. You can't make them by just putting blocks of wood in your... I wonder if they're wanting to sleep. Okay, I guess not. It's going to be dawn soon, pretty soon anyway. But yeah, this is how you get this is how you get sticks, and what you'll do is we'll go ahead and do this real quick. We'll get we've got the stick here, and I need the head. We'll do the shovel. So what you do, you just put the shovel in. Put the stick in, and you get the shovel. You can also use bones if you don't have any sticks. If you don't have any sticks, you can use bones, but there's no difference in durability. It creates the same item. And that's really the only use bones have at the moment. So if you're, for some odd reason, you're low on sticks, then you can use bones. But pretty much that would only happen if you were underground. Or if you wanted to make a ton of torches, because all you have to do is just go outside and knock a few leaves down and you'll have all the sticks you could possibly want. And let's see. What else was I going to do? There was something else that I was going to do. And I can't remember what it is. And I still can't remember what it is, so... Wait, is this somebody's... Yeah, that's somebody's thing over there. We'll go check this out. Oh, hello. Don't die. There we go. String! String is definitely good for... fishing poles, and you saw how useful those were. Just by yourself, not so useful. But when you've got 5 people all fishing and 1 person cooking, you can come up with rather a lot of food in a short amount of time. We have another axe. I really need a metal weapon. That would be nice. And it doesn't look like this is, it's just the start of somebody's place, but, roundhouse should be cool. Go on now. Quit that. More string. Can't go wrong with more string. Okay, I think that's, about all I've got for this episode. We'll go exploring and see what we can find. And we'll talk to y'all next time. Bye-bye.